It's Sokran here with another touring video. Right now we're on the module server. The decorator is Aaron, and I am not entirely sure how to pronounce the owner's name. Is Catawan? I'm not sure. The address is 1 Justice Road. I'm not sure if that's South Quanos or North, like, good or evil side. But on the leaderboards, it's under Large Homes, number 2, and the house name is Library Nirvana, HHE17. So let's get started. Okay, is Kawana? I'm guessing. Hi, I'm Is Kawana. Thank you for making me a home. Don't forget to read the book. You guys can pause the video and read this real quick. Okay. We're gonna go in here first. Oh, that was weird. Okay, that's not. Okay. Custom fireplace. Oh, this is a cute garden area. So adorable. Let's see. What a lounge area. Oh, look at the forest. So cute. So adorable. Okay, let's go upstairs. Let's go this way. Oh. Looks like a little tinkering area. This is very cool. And here. Oh, I love this fireplace. It's gorgeous. How did she do that? Oh, that's probably the default. Man, they should make some craftable house items that look like that. Okay. She turned the counter into a bench. That's so cool. Oh, I love that vampire painting. So cute. There's another book, but yeah. Doesn't say anything. Okay. Oh wait, I missed this little sitting area. That's so cute. Oh, I see something through there. Ugh, what is it? This is a cute little patio area. She has a little garden. Oh, that's so cool. With the benches around the tree. Oh. This house is so cool. There's a teleporter. Not this way. Did I go in here? Yes. Yes, I did. Okay. Private apartment. Counters are so cool. I love the kitchen. Let's see. Well, that's cool how she did her seating. That's a killer fireplace. And bathroom. So cool. I think that was everything. So if you see Erin running around in game, be sure to let her know what a great job she did. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.